I think you weirded Avery out a bit there.
Yeah, well, there's a lesson for me here. I've learned something about why superheroes, aka jocks, behave the way they do. The truth is, as I've just unwittingly demonstrated, power corrupts.
You don't actually have any power.
And I've gained a new appreciation for the resulting purity.